Well, hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in. It's day 20 for this prayer challenge, and it is 12:45. It does take me a couple minutes sometimes to get into Facebook. Not quite sure what that algorithm is doing, but go ahead and like this message if you hear it or if you see it. That way you'll be able to, we'll mess up the algorithm and more people will be able to see this. Any event, today's focus for the prayer challenge is Genesis chapter number 31, verse 24. And it says, but God came to Laban, God came to Laban the Aramean in a dream at night. He says, watch yourself. God warned him, don't say anything to Jacob, either good or bad. So the focus today is on God's warning. Sometimes we just want to hear a yes. We just want to hear everything is great. We just want to hear all the blessings that are coming. But sometimes God gives us a warning and we need to take heed to the warning. So we're going to ask for those warnings to keep us from going in the wrong direction. We're going to ask for those warnings against people. We're going to ask for those warnings so that we won't be scammed, especially with all the fraud that is going on today. We want to ask for those warnings of taking jobs, of connecting with different people, to being in different rooms. We want to ask for all of the warnings. Why? Because it's God's direction for us in order to get to where we need to go. So let's go ahead and bow today as we pray. Most gracious and heavenly Father God, we thank you for our opportunity to communicate with you. And we do that in what we call prayer. It's us talking to you with the power of the Holy Spirit coming alongside, giving us access because of what Jesus Christ has already done. And Father, we thank you because you promised that where two or three are gathered, you're there in the midst. So we bless you. We bless you for all that you're doing, all that is available to us, all the blessings that are coming. But we ask today specifically for the warnings. Show us what it is that we're missing. Remind us or tell us ahead of time before we get to that particular season or that particular time. And I know sometimes, God, we feel like, or we might feel like it's deja vu. Hey, we've heard this before. Or if you've shown it to us in a vision, we're reminded when it actually does happen that you have warned us. We heed your warnings today and we ask for them so that we don't fall prey to the world's culture, cancel culture, road rage, or any job, person, room that we should not be in. God, tell us what we don't know. Reveal to us what we can't see. We're just asking you to speak to us in dreams, visions, and take us to where we need to go. It's in Jesus' name that we do pray and give you thanks. Amen. Well, God bless you. I know this is a short one, but I was reminded as I was praying, and I'm hoping that sometimes when you pray, that you're reminded as well that when I was younger, God used to always show me different things that were going to happen, whether at school, he would show me even in dating that this person was not right or this issue was going to happen. And so I had the opportunity because of the warning of being calm in the situation. I don't count it as me just being a calm person and logical or what have you, but I recognize that God had warned me. And because he had warned me, I was prepared. And we want to be prepared. We want to thank God and praise him for his mercy, but we also look for his grace so that we're not frustrated and going into places that we really should not be. If he warns you not to go to the left nor to the right, then go straight ahead. Make sure you don't go left or right. Don't try to override what you think that you know better than God, because he definitely knows better. So that is our warning for today and our request for his warnings to come to us. And I'm just remembering all the times that he has warned me in the past. It has been a marvelous journey. And I pray that you have the same. Have a fantastic rest of your day and great weekend. And I'll see you on Monday for the next prayer challenge. God bless.